Hey guys, welcome to our channel, In The Bunker. We've got a brand new exciting video for you today. Hope you guys are doing well. Slayers Unleashed is one of the most popular anime-based games on Roblox with hundreds of thousands of players. The game has just hit 150,000 likes milestone, and with the new version released, we've got our hands on 20 secret update codes that are going to get you a ton of amazing awards. Today, we're going to talk about those 20 secret update codes in Slayers Unleashed that have been released just now. So stay with us until the end and don't forget to leave a like. Also guys, comment down below and tell us, have you played Slayers Unleashed? Did you like the game? What are your reviews of the game? Also, tell us about some of the codes that you've been using to get some amazing rewards and boosts in the game, so we can try them out as well. Let's jump right into the video now. First of all, a little game intro if you're just starting to play in the game. Slayers Unleashed is one of the most played anime-based open-world RPG adventure games on Roblox, based on the hit anime and manga Demon Slayers. The series follows the life of a teenager, Tanjiro Kamado, whose family is slaughtered by the demons and his little sister turned into a demon, as he strives to become a Demon Slayer. If you're an anime fan, I'm sure you've watched the series already. If not, what are you waiting for? The game has a really smooth gameplay with some really interesting concepts taken from the anime itself. You can play with your friends, complete quests, and fight powerful demons in this amazing game. This game is a classic anime-based game from a wide range of anime games on Roblox. So, if you've enjoyed the video so far, please don't forget to leave a like, make sure to hit that subscribe button, and don't forget to turn on the bell icon so you know about our latest uploads. With that being said, let's continue. The game has just recently achieved a big milestone, that is, reaching 150,000 likes on Roblox. And to celebrate this huge achievement, the developers have released some amazing new codes. Today, we're gonna try them out to get some amazing rewards. If you're a newbie, you might think that the game's a little bit tricky. This is where the codes come in. These codes are released by the developers from time to time, on special occasions, or when the game passes a milestone, and will give you some amazing rewards and boosts so you can enjoy the game more. First of all, you guys need to know how to enter a code. First, log into the game and click on Join Group. Next, enter the game and click on the chat button in the upper right corner of the screen. This will open a text window with a text bar. This is where you are going to enter all of your codes. Enter the code exactly like I tell you and press Enter to redeem it and earn your reward. The first code we're going to try out is D4RK Breathing 1. Type it in exactly like that, and it will give you guys a free breathing roll just like that. The next four codes are exactly the same, except for the last digit, which will change from 2 to 3 to 4 and 5. This makes a total of 5 codes. Each of these will give you a free breathing roll. Next up, we'll move to the Blood Demon art codes. Type in the code D4RK Demon 1 exactly like that. Don't misplace the letters and redeem it to get a Blood Demon art roll. Just like the Breathing Demon art codes are also exactly the same, just keep in the last digit until 5 and you'll get a Demon art roll each time. This makes a total of 5 Demon art codes as well. Also guys, all of these codes are limited time, so try to redeem them as soon as possible before they expire. The next code we have for you is the Race Roll. Type in D4RK Race 1 just like that and press Enter to get a race roll. The next codes are also similar, just changing the last digit from 1 to 2 to 3 to 4 to 5 and you'll get a race roll each time. Next up, we have the code Dark Pointer 1. Type it in just like that and press Enter to get a free stat reset. Just like the previous codes, change the number at the end to 2 to 3 to 4 or 5 to keep getting free stat resets each time. This makes a total of 20 codes that you can use in Slayers Unleashed to get amazing boosts. Alrighty guys, that concludes our video. Thank you so much for watching the video. Make sure to hit that like button and let us know you liked the video so we can keep on making awesome content just for you. Also, don't forget to subscribe, click the bell icon, and share your thoughts about the video in the comments. Let me know what you all think. We'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.